Welcome back to Fashion Style Miami. Tonight is the big night. I'm going to be unveiled at the Intercontinental Hotel in downtown Miami as a skyline dancer for 2016. We'd like to show you how this all came to be. So take a look at this behind the scenes. The day is finally here. I'm at the Intercontinental Hotel downtown in Miami, where I will grace the skyline as a skyline dancer for 2016. I'm the only female chosen and the only person from Miami chosen for this honor. And today's the day that we tape in front of the green screen. It's gonna be so much fun and I'm so excited. So come along with me so you can experience this.
Before dancing begins, I do a few interviews with local media. After that, I stretch to get my body warm for a couple of hours of dancing.
We have found this love, baby. I've never felt this real.
There were two male performers who were chosen as skyline dancers, YouTube sensation Ryan Rosinski from Ohio and Jalen from Kentucky. After watching the guys do their thing, it was time for me to turn up. So, being the only girl and the only one from Miami, I knew I had to represent. Dancing on the green screen was a lot more challenging than I thought it would be. I had to stay in a 4x4 foot area so my arms wouldn't be cut off when my silhouette is shown on the building. But an experienced professional is always up for a dance challenge.
Roll sound.
I'm on my 14 carats, I'm 14 carat, doing it up like my eyes. Now you say I got a touch, so good, so good, make you never wanna leave, so don't.
So we had a little technical difficulty. My outfit was blending in with the green screen, so we had to go all black on them, and we're gonna do it again. Even had to take off my shiny tattoos, but that's all right. Whatever it takes to get the silhouette done. Ow!
I'm on my 14 carats. I'm 14 carat. Doing it up like my eyes. Now you say I got a touch, so good, make you never wanna leave. So don't. Gonna wear that dress you like, skin tight, do my hair up real nice, and syncopate my skin to your heart beating. Cause I just wanna look good. I just wanna look good for ya,
It takes a lot of effort just to get a little bit of footage, but it's worth every single second. Y'all can't see me, I'm 200 feet tall, baby.
The night finally arrived for the big reveal, and I'm beyond excited to see it for the first time over Miami. This event called for a special outfit, so I pulled out the Balmain jacket and thigh-high boots. Local news stations were on hand to cover the event, and I couldn't think of a better way to start the new year. I couldn't believe it. There I was, 200 feet tall.
It's awesome. I can't wait to be far enough away that I can really see, especially with my hashtag that big across the sky.
Thanks for watching this episode of Fashion Style Miami. Tune in next week when we bring you more lifestyle and more fashion right here in Miami. Happy fashioning.